Today I'm going to make cake. This is experiment. Grease the pan. I'm using a small one because I will only use a little of flour. I'm using this flour. It is medium. I have here mixed fruit. I soaked it last night. And here is the water, coffee. Now, sifting a cup of flour, a teaspoon of baking soda, pinch of salt, and 3 teaspoons of sugar. I put less because the fruits are already sweet. Dry fruits, I mean. Okay. And where's my stir? Okay. Stir it. Mixed fruits. The recipe doesn't call for an egg, but I will put egg. And 3 teaspoons of oil. And add the coffee water. I hope this turn out good. Mix it. Okay. Don't need to mix it wrong. Just have that. Okay, pour it here in our baking pan. And here it is, ready to bake. Our oven is preheated and ready to put our mixture. Here is our batter. Put it there. Let's check our cake. Oops. Ta-da! I think it's done. Let's try. It says, when it come out clean, it's done. Okay, it's done. Let's open it and take it out. Whee! It's hot. Where to put it?